My friend and I had such a laugh trying out all the torture devices. It was really funny.
My favorite part of the museum was the torture instruments. It was quite scary, but very interesting.
I think the most memorable objects were the severed heads hanging off of sticks. They were really creepy.
I would recommend the museum for my family and friends. It's a very good experience.